Radio tower. If I take it out, should slow down any reinforcements. Can't find anything else. Fort Hammett, the island's communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there. that's all.
Thank you. 1 im Kanal ist was passiert.
People of Guernsey, your allied forces lie in the bottom of the And even as you hear this, victorious German forces are advancing. Roman, accept your role as part of the German Reich.
Kurtmeier darf vor Meier auf keinen Fall wie ein Trottel dastehen.
Need more bullets. Scuttle charges, designed to render the gun inactive before it's captured. If I can get to the Nazis to detonate them, Miris is toast. Okay, this will help. Found the stealth plates, but no sign of where they're being shipped to. There's got to be more information in the area. think I've grabbed all I can. There's a tank depot nearby. Not on the coast, but the plates could still be there. So, they keep mixing up deliveries between the construction site and the tank depot. I think I've found my Kraken lead. They're building another mirror. Should be a way into the battery through those trenches. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Gut gemacht. Wenn das Geschütz aus einem nicht-militärischen Grund abgefeuert werden soll, riskiere ich nicht, dass es wieder zerstört wird. Letztes Mal hat das einen Monat gedauert.
Noch etwas?
Erstmal nicht. Erinnern Sie nur die Leute daran, dass ich Sie von diesem Inselparadies direkt...
Ist da jemand?
Better check the body. Nothing else. Damn it. Almost out of ammo. They've got the next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart.
Zum letzten Mal. Sie werden ferngezündet. Es besteht keine Gefahr, dass sie versehentlich hochgehen.
All right. The gun will blow when it's fired. Now to lay low until the demonstration.
Wie naiv kann man sein? Man lässt den Angreifern keine Waffen zurück. Wenn den Alliierten das Geschütz in die Hände fällt, können sie damit auf unsere
I better move. No more to find here. Kraken prototype, stealth-capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing. Stay here. prototypes waiting to be refueled and resupplied. Dropping torpedoes on an active fuel line should cause enough for an explosion to bring down the whole facility. Dropping the torpedoes down won't do anything without the fuel lines running. Time to refuel the prototype. Fuel line is active. Need to get the torpedoes in place. Controls for the torpedo loading mechanism. I can move them above the U-boat with this. Torpedoes in place. Fuel pumping into the prototype. Explosive combination. Got to take the shot from a safe distance. Pressure valves. Place looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype. I've got the code. Now to send them. So, they cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down. Pressure's building. One more valve to go. Access to drop an explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction first. Overloading the pressure valve should do it. Nothing else.
Alar, na dunklen Stunde. Die Alliierten dürfen unsere Technologie nicht erhalten.
That should put a wrench in Kraken's development. Time to get out of here.
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Kass.
Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.